This technique allows you to keep the wood grain texture of walls, but not the deep color. Start by watering down your paint, then you'll want to brush on, immediately wipe, and repeat until you get your desired color. Is this the sexiest bathroom ever? We think so. Sometimes painting smaller rooms in a darker color can actually make it feel larger and more intimate at the same time. It's also a good way to disguise paneling you don't love. Contrasting your wall panels with a luxe texture like marble will always make things look and feel more elevated. Also note the thinner wood wall panels, here. Opt for more narrow slats for an understated twist. A deep slate gray paint is strategically placed on paneling, which acts as a nice border around the brighter painted portions of the wall. It takes the emphasis off the ridges while also creating a geometric pattern. If you have wood wall panels in the bedroom, play on the theme by bringing in a statement-making wooden headboard. Paint them white so our eyes can focus on the bespoke bed frame. Just because you have wood wall panels doesn't mean you can't paint the entire room a fun color or experiment with textured paints. Envelop the whole space in a bright lacquer from floor to ceiling for a high impact, wall paneling or no wall paneling. Give your walls extra style in the kitchen by color blocking wood paneling and then adding a tile backsplash over it. This will create geometric dimension and can easily dress up lackluster areas, like behind the oven. If you don't want wood paneling to make your house look shabby chic, don't decorate like it's a cottage. Choose boho, edgy accents, like dark, leather furniture, patterned pillows, and geometric, modern lighting. Built-in bookcases help obscure paneling, while cute accessories turn them into a decorative backdrop. But if you don't have to pack your panels together, instead, try only installing a few, and space them out. It'll help create a more modern vibe. Here's proof that shiplap can do way more than farmhouse decor. The horizontal wood-paneled white walls help balance out the bold pinks, oranges, and blues in this room. Removing wood paneling is no easy task, so it's best to not overdo it with this material. Use it on the ceiling instead of covering all your walls. Keep your walls simple and use wood paneling just behind your fireplace. It'll help it stand out, and make it the focal point of your room.
Thank you.